Happy New Year, everybody.
Yeah.
Man, it's good to see you. Wow. Yay, it's you. Tell you what. Happy, happy New Year to you and your family and friends, loved ones. It is great to see you. Oh my gosh. We are going to get the new year started with a lot of energy by taking action to be in action, friends. It is great to see you. And again, yay, it's you. We're going to start off celebrating the new year by doing a variety of different exercises and movements. And we're going to do 21 of each. 21 of each. That's right, friends. So I've got some great music, Shining Star, that, oh my gosh, you guys are shining stars each and every day. We take action to be in action. We improve ourselves, and let's get after it. We're going to start off with some jumping jacks, friends. You can do them a little bit faster than Coach Week if you want, or you can do it with me, or maybe a little bit slower. Either way, take action to be in action. Let's get started with 21 jumping jacks. Let's do it to it, friends. Here we go. 21. Well, I hope you guys are doing well. It is the first week of 2021, and we're getting after it. We're by taking action, being active, taking care of ourselves with a powerful, positive mental attitude, friends. All right, the next one we're going to do are our famous scissor steps. We're going to get them moving. Maybe you can do them faster than Mr. Winkler. I don't know. Let's give it a try, friends. Here we go. It's scissor step time. 21 scissor steps. Let's do it to it. Here we go. 1 foot in front of the other. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Woo! Yes. Oh my gosh. All right. The next one we've got going here are squats. You know, and friends, if you need a drink of water at any time, get a drink of water. Come on back and join us. Don't put your water too close to your computer. Yeah, those two don't mix well. Yeah, water's good for you, but not good for your computer. And then, you know, if you have to take a break and go to the bathroom, come on back and join us. The next one we're going to do are squats. We're going to work those powerful quadricep and hamstring muscles. Tight tummy. Here we go, friends. Good posture. We're putting the deer ear in the chair. Here we go. 21. Woo! Way to go! All right, friends. Oh, man. Way to get after it. Way to go. I can start to feel that heart and lung engine inside starting to warm up just a little bit. I hope you're feeling the same, friends. All right, let's do our best. The next one we're going to do are some sit-ups. You might want to go straight up, or maybe you want to add a twist. I might do a little bit of both. Here we go, friends. It is sit-up time. Let's do it to it. Woo! Find some where you can make your toes. Yeah, maybe I have twist. That's a good sign we're challenging ourselves. Yeah. Well, the next one we're going to do here, friends, is we're going to do some bunny hops. So you can do these side to side. You can go forward or backward. You can go in a circle if you want. Just remember, make sure what you're bouncing on isn't too slippery so you don't fall. All right, friends, here we go. We're going to start with 21 bunny hops. Here we go, friends. I'm going to take off my jacket. Woo! 21 bunny hops. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 19, 20, 21. Move this down a little bit. Here we go. All right, just getting that music set up so we can enjoy a nice rhythmic warm up and exercise today. And you're going to hear that term shining star for you to see. And that's what I see when I'm working out with you guys. Shining stars. Here we go. The next one we're going to do. 21 push-ups. Now you can do them from your feet, you can do them from your knees. We just want to be straight through our tummy, straight through our hips, all the way through our legs, straight as a piece of steel. Okay, nice tight abdominal tummy muscles, and we're going to bend at those elbows. Here we go, friends. Let's get to it. 21 push-ups. I'll do a mixture of both for you and with you. Here we go, friends. 21 push-ups. There we go. Nice and straight. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Stay nice and straight through the waist. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Woo! Yeah. Way to go. Way to take the action, be in action. Here we go, friends. Woo! Now, if you're taking action to be in action, you've done all the exercises, you're going to start to feel your body warm up, your heart start to beat faster, your lungs breathing faster, and that heart and lung engine, most amazing engine ever. And it's supplying oxygen to your blood to deliver to your muscles so your muscles can move your bones. That's right, friends. All right, we did push-ups. Now we're gonna do 21 mountain climbers. Let's climb that mountain. You know why? Because it's there. Let's do it, friends. 21 mountain climbers. Let's get to it. Here we go. In a push-up position. 1 foot forward, 1 foot back. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Woo! Way to go. Absolutely outstanding strong. Woo! All right. Whoo. Take a little bit of a breather. You know, with it being the new year, you know, you might hear moms and dads or brothers or sisters, aunts and uncles, nans and papas talking about maybe a New Year's resolution, a goal that they're setting for themselves. Well, think about, what do you want to do this year? What goals do you have? How do you want to take care of yourself? And man, I tell you what, you know, those are great things to think about. And then think of a plan. How can I go about doing that? And by taking action each and every day towards those goals, you're going to make a difference for you, and you're going to make a difference for others. Because somebody might be watching you, and they're going like, you know what? I really like what they're doing, what they're thinking, and they're taking action to do it. I'm inspired to do the same. All right, friends. The next thing we're going to do here is jumping rope. So we're doing that imaginary jump rope. I have a lower ceiling here, and so couldn't use a real jump rope. So use that imaginary jump rope. Let's get to it. 21 jump ropes. Let's go. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Woo! I know we can do more, but we're celebrating my new 21. If you want to, you can repeat these exercises and do it again if you want. It's up to you. All right, friends. Here we go. Whew. All right. The next one, we had some students in class who wanted to do some superhero type movements. And so what we're going to do is we're going to do some thunder knee thrusts or thunder knee strikes. And we're going to be like this, feet about shoulder width apart, and we're going up, thunder strike, thunder knee strike, thunder knee strike. Woo, let's get after it. 21 thunder knee strikes. Put your mind to it, you can do it. Here we go. 9 exercises. We've got a couple more that we're going to do. And remember, if you need water, you can get some water. Come back and join us. You could pause the video, go use the bathroom, come on back and continue. Wow. You know, it's something you could even do with mom or dad, a brother or sister, just a friend. Yeah. So just make sure we're being safe. We have space to move and get our bodies moving and challenging our hearts and lungs, our muscles. All very good things for you. All right, the next one we're going to do is Superman lightning blocks or laser blockers. They're called a laser blocker. Okay, so we're going to have our knees bent. We're down like this. We're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, just like that, friends. Here we go. 21 Superman laser blockers. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Bend those knees, so it's a powerful laser coming at you. 13, you can block it. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Woo! Way to go! All right. All right, so we've done 10 exercises. 21 movements each, that's 210. Wow, great job, you guys. All right, so here we go. We're gonna do jumping jacks with scissor steps next. So that's kind of putting two exercises together at once. Might challenge your brain a little bit, and that's good for us. Challenge our coordination. Challenge yourselves. It's good for you. It's the way we grow. All right, here we go, friends. 21 jumping jacks with scissor steps. Let's do it too. Come on. All right, one foot in front of the other. And we do jumping jack lines and scissor step feet at the same time. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. That's why I counted my scissor steps in the back to do my 21. Friends, thanks for taking action to be in action, taking care of yourselves. The way we do that is through a powerful, positive mental attitude each and every day. Each and every day, we have that power within us. So, again, thanks for being here today. You guys are worth it. Way to take care of yourselves. And I just want to wish you and your families a joyous and happy New Year. 2021 is going to be fabulous. Fantastic, because we're going to take action to be in action. We'll see you next time, friends. Bye-bye. Yay, it's you.